This is a letter sent across the oceans. In this letter, a mother who lives in the French countryside told a story about how her daughter had gained high marks by investigating the globalization of Haier and expressed her heartfelt praise and admiration for Haier's individualized products and its consumer-oriented idea. It is by the silent but influential way that Haier's products are seen in hundreds of millions of families from over 100 countries and regions. According to the statistic data provided by Euromonitor International, Haier has defended its position as the best seller among the global large household appliance brands for the 10th time. The refrigerators, washing machines, freezers, water heaters, and interconnecting air conditioners produced by Haier have separately held the first place in terms of the global market shares. Haier Smart Home, a subsidiary affiliated to Haier Group, has been ranked among the Fortune Global 500 companies. The seven-brand layout of Haier, Casarte, Leader, AQUA, Fisher & Paykel, GE Appliances, and Candy has offered a diversified smart home practical solution for people of different regions, cultures, and consumption levels across the world. In this context, Haier has become the single global top household appliances brand cluster with the most brands. This most internationalized company is establishing its position as a global leader for eco brands. A company will never stop after making one achievement, just keeping pace with the times continuously. Every fundamental change that Haier underwent in the past was user-centered and people-oriented from the ground up. This is exactly what enabled it to keep up with the times. In the early stages of its entrepreneurship activity, Haier smashed inferior refrigerators to heighten its staff's quality consciousness and came up with the idea that superior products come with outstanding employees. This helped Haier gain the trust of consumers, win the first gold medal for quality in the industry, and stand out from the crowd of home appliance brands. During the business expansion period, Haier did not sink capital or talent in the business merged. Instead, it exported corporate culture and management expertise to them. The Haier Culture Activates Shocked Fish business case was included in the Harvard Business Cases Library. For the first time in history, a Chinese enterprise drew the world's attention as the initiator of a line of business thinking. In the phase of going global, Haier dared to challenge with courage to tap market in developed countries for branding, followed by the developing countries. Haier is known to the world as a proprietary brand. It runs a 3-in-1 localized development model overseas that integrates R&D, manufacturing, and marketing. Haier has turned its back on the traditional bureaucracy and established a networked organization in the internet era. Each individual employee and small or micro business is a node on the network. Haier allows people who are willing to be a maker to become its employee, setting up a customer-centered win-win and co-creation circle. Haier's maker platform saw the success of the Thor Exports Notebook series and many others. Over 100 small and micro businesses have derived the revenue of over 100 million won, and multiple small and micro businesses, which are valued at over 1 or even 2 billion won, are coming onto the capital market. In 2005, Zheng Ruman, chairman of Haier Group's board of directors, initiated the Rendenhay model, which highlights the value of employees and customer service. The purpose was to maximize employee value and user value. Over the years, the model has been verified in various markets around the world. In Australia, Fisher & Paykel had used Rendenhay to take an entrepreneurial approach to our business. With employees are parallel to think our owners and leading innovative new business practices. In New Zealand, the white goods market share of Haier and Fisher & Paykel together amount to more than 42%, stably top the local market. GE Appliances has operated in the United States for more than 100 years. It defines itself as a startup established just 2 years ago. The small and micro businesses that manufacture washing machines underwent a tectonic shift from series connection to parallel connection to organization and new respond to market demand within 24 hours. GE Appliances has become the choice of more than 50% of U.S. households. In Japan, AQUA built an IoT-powered community washing machine eco-platform based on Haier Group's Rendon-Hay model. It now has the lion's share of the Japanese market. An era of Internet of Everything is dawning. Haier is once again at the forefront of change. This time, our Rendon-Hay model serves as the leading role in IoT management.
And change it. It's been daring, it's been bold, it's been experimental, it's been inclusive. It really has become one of the representatives of what we believe the organization and leadership of the future will look like, not only in China, but around the world.
It is time to cut through the bars of Weber's iron cage and build organizations that are as capable and fully human as the people inside of them.
Quantum physics tells us everything is related to everything. That's the Rendon-Hay business model. Everything is interconnected. Everything impinges on everything.
The Internet of Things will ultimately be a user-centered ecosystem that gives priority to user experience and its upgrading. Our 3-in-1 system is about creating value for users. User experience changes constantly, so it is a borderless game where the goal is forever pursued. Change will be a lasting theme in human civilization. Formerly a leader in the home appliances industry, Haier is now a leading manufacturer of eco brands. It keeps pace with the times and embraces change with a world-class model of the Internet of Things. Yet its enterprise motto remains the same, man's value foremost. Because of this, Haier is rated as one of the most recognized brands, and its CEO, Zhang Ruming, is included in the Thinker 50 list. Human beings are ends, not means, philosopher Kant once said. Haier remains resolute in its belief that the potential of every employee waits to be tapped into. Today, Haier makers are joining forces worldwide. They work on Haier's open platforms and offer smart home solutions for a fantastic future life. Your engagement can make our pursuit a more successful endeavor.
You gotta raise the bar, it's BMR. You switch it on, it better be done. And up the top with double drum, all will change.
Haier! Haier! Haier!